Delhi Deputy Chief Minister Manish Sisodia on Friday lashed out at the Bharatiya Janata Party for lying about a report which said the Arvind Kejriwal-led state government exaggerated the city's oxygen demand during the devastating second wave of coronavirus pandemic in April to May. Sisodia said no such report exists and that the BJP is lying. He said that the BJP is sharing a fake report created by them in the headquarters and appealed to Prime Minister Narendra Modi to control the actions of the party. One purported report is being quoted as having said that Delhi's oxygen demand was inflated. There is no such report. The report being shared by the BJP does not exist at all. They are lying. The members of the panel we spoke to are saying that they have not signed or approved any report. The matter is sub judice and one should not play politics over issues that are in court, Sisodia said. Hitting out at the party, he said the BJP is now the Bharatiya Jhagadu party, which instead of taking responsibility for the mismanagement of oxygen supply, is coming up with false charges to fight with everyone. News Desk.